said, there is far more blindness than meets the eye. And he said that the signals, be they from the home or school or the work, the signals suggest that we are a sightless people. That is, we are a people who have not acquired the ability to see. Now, seeing is the difference between being engulfed and being enlightened. Seeing is the difference in being ignorant and being intelligent. Seeing is the difference in dullness and distinctiveness. Seeing is the difference in imagining and knowing. Seeing is the difference in being fearful or being faithful. Anybody with me tonight? The question before you tonight is, what do you see? Would your response be like that man in Mark 8? Jesus said, what do you see? He said, I see men as trees. Do you see your problems as tall as trees? Do you see your circumstances larger than life? The question before you tonight is, what do you see? If your response is not that of Mark 8, would it be that of Amos 8? When God asked Amos, say, Amos, what seest thou? And amidst all of the degrading conditions that Amos faced, the hypocrisy of the Israelites, Amos looked through his situation. He set his sights above his situation. And when Jesus, God, said, what do you see? He said, I see a basket of summer fruit. Amos saw that he needed to see. Have you seen that you need to see? The message tonight. Now, I can see. When I look all around me, there is trouble, trials, pain and despair. Burdens press so heavy, they seem to be more than my fair share. I struggle to understand why hurt so deep within. Nowhere do I find relief, for my view is often stained by sin. But all receive my sight. That's when he opened up my eyes to his marvelous, glorious, wonderful. Why do you want me to do for you?